Lima, Mike, 1 Zulu, Whiskey, 0 X-Ray, Victor. I'm not sure exactly what I'm doing wrong, other than just getting hit by enemies I've not seen before, or at least unfamiliar with. But it feels like every run that we've gotten, except for a couple, has had some, let's just say, lower than par items. We started out strong. We were getting Knife Stone, we got Tech X, all those runs that we were just balling out of control, and then it seems like, except for the Black Judas run, we've had mediocre at best. Because we raffle stomped the first three runs in a row, and then we started going for the knife pieces, and then that's when things have gone downhill in terms of item quality and quantity. But apparently everyone else that I know has already beaten Mother and unlocked both characters and is loving the game. Thank you, Senzox, for the Prime Gaming sub. But thank you very much, everyone, tuning in on the Twitch Mosh Pit, coming on over from the YouTube Mosh Pit. YouTube Mosh Pit, sitting at 5,000 viewers. Twitch Mosh Pit, we were at 5,500 viewers. Great to have everybody here. I'm sorry I'm not...
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
Sorry I'm not good enough yet.
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
Thank you, Mega Steve 24, Ubiquitous 3344, if only Muffins as well for the tier 1 resub of 12 months. What in the world is that? If you're having problems downloading the DLC, I had the exact same problem. And reinstalling Isaac is what fixed it.
Welcome to the mod.
I don't have any mods installed. Literally, the only thing that worked was me reinstalling Isaac. So I apologize for the substandard level of play. The only run we did get pretty pogged out of our gourd on was a run that we got to Mother and then got stomped because I only had one HP and I've never seen the boss before. But I do feel like we've gotten great items, and then all of a sudden we've gotten no items. I think it's a little bit of column A and a little bit of column B. Thank you. We do game stuff for the tier one sub. Welcome to the Mosh Pit. Jump cartridge. Thank you. Shops seem like they're just totally useless now, which is really disappointing. Like, really, really disappointing. What was in our item room again? I've already forgotten. Oh, Monstro's Tooth, that's right. Seems like going to basement 2 is just a smarter play in terms of better devil deal chances and more familiarity. Is there any reason to go to downpour 1? Just other than the guarantee you get to go to downpour 2, I guess. Thank you, V-Rat, for gifting a tier 1 sub to Nukloster. Heck are these flies doing? Yeah, the pills still are not worth taking. Sorry. I gave it my best shot. Someone even risked a ban. They bet themselves getting banned from the channel on pills being good, and we got both bad pills. And they were banned. That was the deal. Don't know what else to say about that. What they wanted, so. We don't take bills anymore. Stapler's pretty pog. Got a devil deal. Well, we got damage. Can we get another key? Because I really would not want to skip an item room. Collar just hard carried you? What did Guppy's collar do for me exactly? Give me more attempts on Mother with 1 HP? Which doesn't sound like a great deal to me. Oh, that's pretty good. Yeah, we might just have to go for angel deals at this point. Really? Can't be there. Reinstall didn't work. I don't know what to tell you then. Maybe check the game file integrity. Okay. Funny game. We couldn't go into the item room because we needed a key to get to the next part of the progression. Which again is something I maintain that I didn't like about Afterbirth, or Antibirth, I should say. You have to rely on either holding back, using consumables, or getting lucky to progress through the game. And I thought that that was a really kind of lame thing, because it's like, yeah, if you have a super powerful run, and you haven't unlocked the knife piece, or you haven't gotten the knife piece yet, but you just get unlucky and you don't get a key or a bomb, you're hosed. What is this? 120 volt. Okay. So far, 120 volt has done nothing. Oh! Oh! So if they get close to you, it does a Jacob's Ladder zap. Okay. I can get down with that. But there has to be two enemies. No? They just have to be really, really, really close. Now, if we get Nod Leaf with that, that's pretty pog. Yeah, that's pretty good. What's that? So see, we need another bomb now. Plus one to the lowest stat. Tears! I think we can get those chests. Okay, we cannot mess with 120 volt here. It's too risky as a loss right now. Question, chat, does the holy mantle we have currently, does it reset if you leave the room and come back in? Like the regular holy mantle? Or is it just for like the entire floor? No, yes, no, yes, no idea, no, I don't know. All right. It's just regular holy mantle. I mean, some people legitimately don't know. I'm not going to blame them for it. And if 120 volt had slightly higher range, holy butts. Thank you, your mom is HD, for gifting a tier 1 sub to A1 Panda. Okay, yeah, it does reset. I mean, don't do what Johnny Don't does. Oh, that was close. We got to make some big time plays. That's pretty good. Bomb. Let's go. He's done it. Isaac, we have a chance. We can do this, buddy. Thank you, Wolf Guy. Unfortunately, the rest of the runs so far have not been as good. Whether by personal skill shortcomings or just general unluckiness, have not been able to really get a strong foothold in repentance yet. I've also been, like, up for almost 24 hours now. So your boy's a little tired. But we don't give up. This stream doesn't end until we beat Mother and get everything unlocked. Bet. Dude, what the hell, man? Pitch black room, and you can put black flies in there. At 120 volt, 120 volts definitely the new star of the show. I mean, it's like they start you and then two champions go right after, or two mobs go right after you while a champion is point blank and just hits you. Yeah, I mean, just like shops are just useless now. I don't think we've gotten a good shop yet. We did get a golden key.
Welcome to the mosh pit.
Big seller. Miss 120 volt. Yeah, I think angel deals are going to be our new salvation. The devil deals are just, I mean, unless you just have a ton of HP or a super broken run, devil deals are super risky now. We take growth hormones. I don't think taking blue candle is the right option here. I mean, yeah, double deal meta is gone. I would probably agree with that. This wasn't exactly like what I had in mind when we wanted a change in the double deal meta. We didn't want to make them completely useless. We just wanted to make them like, we just wanted better angel items, what we really wanted. What are these things? Get out of here. Devil deals aren't useless now. They're extremely, extremely high risk. They're not, let's put it this way, they're not worth it. Most of the time, unless you've got a lot of HP. But now devil deals, instead of being a means to ball out of control, it seems like you're safer balling out of control before you take a devil deal. Because you've got to protect your HP. Those are not good.
Welcome to the mosh pit.
Thank you, Dan Giesling, for the tier one resub of 7 months. Thank you, Dan. Team A or Team B for this Chonkazard? Team C. Charizard. Super secret room worth. Whoa! Whoa! Tech point five. Oh, and range upgrade. All right, we're doing it, team. We're doing it. We're rejecting Stanley. We're rejecting Stanley. Delta November 4 Bravo Yankee Charlie Golf Romeo. What was that flash? I really didn't like that. The flashes though. Let's not do that. Let's not be doing that game. That's not good. I don't want to have to put an epilepsy warning on every single video. That needs to be changed. Excuse me? Humbling Bundle, you okay? Apparently Humbling Bundle does not give you doubled coins anymore. You got nerfed. Can it be disabled? Bullet visibility. Well, that is. Do you not double things that have been dropped now? Bundle is now a chance. So. What's the point of picking up Humbling Bundle then? Okay. It was too OP. I mean, like, there has to be, like, some good in items, right? Surely it can't hurt to let a couple items be good, right? It's 50-50 now. So the way the devil deals and angel deals work are it's split between the two. And you add the total amount for your chance. So it's a 50-50 since we didn't take a devil deal. It's 50-50 either going to be devil deal or 50-50 angel deal. Little blub. Yeah, that's a disappointing change on Humbling Bundle for sure. I mean, especially with the nerf to the shops, like... At least let me have some double keys or double bombs. Did get an angel deal. Is this the new Eden Soul? Duality is completely useless. I'm gonna open up the doors first before I forget. We don't have... I mean, I guess I could take duality if I have to. Level with me. Am I the only one getting these crap shops, or is like, is this common for other people? Am I just getting insanely unlucky shops? Common, hard mode, okay. Dude, tech point five. Loving it. Yeah, the flashing will have to be toned down, I think. I do agree with that. I'm not even epileptic. But, or I'm not photosensitive, I should say, but even, I mean, it's just a little annoying. A little annoying at the very least. I mean, I guess it could be a clue, but I didn't play Antibirth, so I don't know for sure. So slowing really actually slows down the animations now. Instead of just the shots. Let's go. I'm gonna go back and get the full charge. Delay a divisor. Not a full charge, really? I guess I imagined it going from zero to full charge. All right, no more flashing. Thank God. All right, Holy Light. We've got Tech Point 5 and we got Holy Light. What is hitting me there? Did Eve's mascara get changed?
Welcome to the
mosh. No change.
Pit.
I mean, Tech Point 5 is going to be hitting real hard. Thank you, that bro 92 for the Prime Gaming sub. Tech Point 5 is going to be hitting real hard. Golden Horseshoe. No, I'm not feeling a lucky game. Eraser. Now, Hutz told me about this item. And it can erase one enemy from the game entirely. Who shall we erase? That goes across the entire room. Black Canada, old friend. Let's go. And we got out of there saving our soul heart as well. It works on Mother. I don't think I would gain anything by beating Mother with a Chaos Card-esque type use. I don't think I would learn anything. So we'll see if it works on bosses. Let me guess, he's immune. Wait, it recharges? I thought it was a one-time use. So we get the only boss that we could have possibly gotten that's immune to Eraser. That's Invicta luck, baby. Sizzle, you know what to do.
Welcome. Welcome.
Oh man, look at that damage from Tech Point 5. Who's calling it? Whoever calls the item that we take will get a sub. Let's see it. Spam it. What item we get in Mosh Pit? First person that I see who calls the item that we get gets a sub. Spam it. Spam it. Let's go. Three, two, one. Literally no one called in Holy Grail. Literally nobody. But there's a reroll in the store! We're doing it again! I said, call the item that we take, Corey. Let's go. Is that it? What items are these? Is that Sacred Heart? Immaculate Art. Heart. So it's a huge damage up. What item is this? Taking Holy Mantle. I know that's good. Seraphim Transformation. Welcome. I'm scrolling all the way up. Holy Mantle. Scrolling all the way up in chat. All the way up. The first to say it. The first person I see that says it on here was the Righteous Universe. Congrats, Righteous Universe. For some reason I can't gift you a sub from here. There we go. Does something went wrong? Try again later. Oh, Snuggy beat me to it. Well, now I got to give someone else a sub. Clubhouse _ called it. Called it next.
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
Complete purchase. Not letting me complete the purchase.
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
I don't know why it's not letting me do it. Change the payment method. Paying with my credit card because it's not going through with PayPal for some reason. Complete purchase. Still not letting me do it. What the heck?
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
I'm wailing on it. It's not letting me for some reason. You broke, man. No, it's just not doing it. Clubhouse underscore. Wait, did somebody gift him a sub?
Welcome to the mosh pit.
Who keeps sniping my subs? Dang it. Stop it. Well, now the chat scrolled up. I can't see who was next now. All right, I'm not going to name the next person. How about that? I'm just not going to name the next person then. Freaking. I'll gift it to someone who definitely hasn't gotten it. No, it's just not letting me. It's just straight up not letting me. I don't know.
Welcome to the mosh pit.
I just tried gifting Stream Elements a sub and it's not letting me, so I don't know. Let me try to refresh. Tanny with a 25 gifted subs. That's not what I'm talking about, Tanny. Stop it. I'm just trying to gift one person a sub, even if it's a bot. Stop. Just let me gift a tier one sub. That's all I'm trying to do. Gift a sub. It's just straight up not letting me. I don't know, man. Oh, now Chrome is broken. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Chrome is completely crashed now. Yep, there it goes. Maybe that was a problem. Let me reload Chrome here. Thank you, Tanny, for the 25 gifted subs. I'm gonna try to gift somebody a sub. Anybody. Gift a sub. Tier one sub. It's not working. I don't know why, everyone. I'm sorry. I owe at least two people subs. I don't know why it's not working. Are we done here in the mines? I think we are. I don't want to sit here and try to figure out why Twitch is borked. Thank you, Cajun Drifter, for the 500 sparkles. And that Stealth Pony for gifting a tier 1 sub. It's Willet Shade for gifting out a tier 1 sub. Kevin Dotary for the 2-month resub. Annie Vanna, the 25 gifted subs.
Welcome Annie. To the mosh pit.
No, it was Zwiddle Shade for gifting out 10 tier 1 subs. Not one, but 10 tier 1 subs. I apologize. And Nathan the Potato, thank you very much for the Prime Gaming sub. I'm not sure if I like this Immaculate Heart or not. What's going on here? I don't gift subs all that often. I've only gifted out maybe 3 gifted subs in my own channel for the redemption of the channel points, so I don't think it's that. Level 3 complete. What the heck, man? No. Dude, although I will say Tech Point 5, however. Level 4 hype train already. Mom, can we have Tiny Planet? We have Tiny Planet at home. Tiny Planet at home. That looks like a follower that I'll probably never pick up. Now we're done taking new things right now. Right now we need a win. In the worst possible way, we need a win. Myself needs a win. I need to show that I can actually win a run of the Binding of Isaac Repentance. I've already done it once. Can we do it again? Thank you, Avery, for gifting out. I don't know how many subs. I got to look at the boss. And also, CN Saltus for 5 months of support at the Prime level.
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
Yeah, it sucks, donut game. It sucks when your boy actually has some stats, huh? Oh! When you need a savior, you call on the big time player to make the big time plays. This run has been blessed. Oh my Gertie. We might even go inside of the curse room for once.
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
Wow, we lose every item. Every single item we've lost. Thank you, Pacalolo, the Prime Gaming Sub. I'm that guy for the 6 months in advance. If I miss your sub, I apologize. I really do. I normally don't, but this is an unprecedented amount of subs and support. Like, this tonight's stream, today's stream will never, ever, ever be topped. So thank you all very much. We've had five hype trains. Three of them level five have been beaten. And we're on our fifth hype train. No other channel is going to be able to say that. And before you think like, oh, you just lowered your threshold for subs and whatnot. No, I haven't changed it at all. Whatever the default setting is for the hype train, that's what it's at.
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
Can't go across there. Can't go across there, Isaac. No! No!
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
Run, Isaac. Run, boy. Ah!
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
No!
Whoop! Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
Oh, my sweet Mother Mary, come on. Thank you. Ah! Whoop! Run! Ugh.
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
In my defense, I have yet to fail. I have yet to fail that.
Welcome.
In my defense, I have yet to fail that.
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
Oh yeah, we don't mean no money.
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
Oh, sorry, I didn't realize that we had the alerts. My bad. Thank you for the level 3 hype train, everyone. Thank you very much, Blade11201, for the tier 1 sub. Now, Joe, free card. So that thing with the floating head, that was tied to the progression. Oh! We in this, boys and girls. Is this the urn? Is this the urn? Oh, brainworm. I don't know what brainworm does, but we'll hold on to it, I guess. All right, let's not get cocky. Let's stay focused here. Let's not get cocky. Oh my God. Oh my God. Absolute destruction. Yes, we'll take some tears. Thank you. I guess I could have just gone over that block there, but man. No, we're not the time. There's no time to get cocky. We're taking this. Where am I? No, we can't. Oh! I have to. To know that I can still win my way. Okay, I didn't know I was gonna do the backswing. Who is this? Okay. Got a double deal? Nani? Don't we have duality game? Oh my God, what is this? Are those brimstone bombs? Oh my Gertie, hang on a second. Your boy's got an even better idea. Your boy's got an even better idea. Oh, you know what's coming. You know what's coming. Brimstone bombs. Yeet. We got 9 lives. Did we touch Guppy's head? We did not. No. Wah! Oh, that is cool. I'm guessing that can't actually hurt me, right? Okay. Yeet! Oh! Let's go! Oh my goodness. Oh! What is this? 2 spooky for me. And a little delirium. I don't know what that other one is, but we don't care. Holy stone. This is it. And we're not going to get cocky. We're not getting cocky. Oh! Oh my god. Wow. Tech point 5 is incredible. Oh my gosh. And we still generate the homing tiers as well. Or the orbiting tiers, I mean. Could this be the urn? If I can't win this run, I'm just not meant to play this game anymore. I'm going back to Heroes of the Storm. Double tinted rock here. Or single tinted rock? Clip that. PH Dizzle, we can take pills. Let's go. Absolute destruction. This doesn't close, does it? Does not close. Okay. It does not close. Oh my goodness. It is on like Donkey Kong.
Yeah. Orbs.
Well, I'm putting this on YouTube.
Ooh. Choke me like you hate me.
Is that closer to corpse? No. Thank you, Kawaii or Die, for the tier one sub. People want to see the seed again. There you go. Delta November 4 Bravo Yankee Charlie Golf Romeo. Here we go. Taker Chan. Oh, yeah. We have PhD. Oh, good.
I can see forever. I can see forever.
No, it's starting to get more Batman-y again. You know what, Sackhead? Sure.
Batman.
Oh, this is going on. This is going up to the YouTube mosh pit. YouTube mosh pit, I apologize for all the Twitch talk. I know that you'll forgive me. But we've got ourselves our first glimpse of hope that I can still play this game. Not getting cocky. Not getting cocky. We do have brimstone bombs, though. The Scourge. And yeah, we got past that Scourge. Oh! But Sulfur, though. Maw doesn't give hearts anymore. That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking we don't need Maw the Void. But what we do need is Guppy! Brim, Oculus Rift, Ocular Rift. Bruh. Here's what I'll say. We don't need any more items. We do need HP. But I also need to get Polaroid invincibility. Does Ocular Rift actually work with Brimstone? Apparently it does. Let's do it. Tech point 5 is absolutely crushing it. Oh, it's getting ugly now. Getting ugly. Use the Emperor card? Where's the fun in that? We deserve this. The game deserves this. We spent 15 minutes on corpse. And we're gonna revel in it. Hello, YouTube. Thank you, Dump Cakes, for the 10 gifted subs. YouTube Mosh Pit, Twitch Mosh Pit, and Solidarity. Let's kick this witness right in the teeth. Get hype, Mosh Pit. Big time plays. If you like this video, click the like button. If you didn't, click the dislike button. We're going to keep on going. Here, the Binding of Isaac. Repentance, people gifting out Veda, Beta Void Star, Vivi, Van OK, Mr. Dugity, and Morgasm 16. Your name is the final one we read. Tanny Vianth with 25 gifted subs for the win. BJ!
Isaac, what are you drawing? Isaac, let me see it. Give it to me now. This is what you think of me? This is what I am to you? A monster?
No, Mom, I've just...
After all I've done for you, this is how you view me? You think I'm a monster, Isaac? I'll show you a monster!
No, please!
You are just like your father. I can't even look at you.
How could you? You are just like him.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation.
Jesus loves you, can't you see?
Loves you, can't you see? He loves you.